be darkness. No lights,
no
whatever.
No, I'm sure they're gonna walk in and be like, get off that man.
Okay.
It's a... oh shit. I don't know if you can see that. It's 11:55 p.m. And I've got a math exam in the morning. Yeah, exam. Calculator and all for my maths exam.
In local news, there is still no sign of the 9-year-old Peter Shannon who went missing on Saturday afternoon. The missing boy was last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994 when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville.
Oh, look at that. She wants my pee. She wants. God, can I look around? Yo, where's the dog?
Jess, hey.
The graphics aren't as good as I thought they'd be for a brand new game this year.
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search. Why wouldn't it be? No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
You know what? Let me see if this works. Okay. No, never mind. Oh yeah, I'm downloading all of Hitman 1 games. And I bought Absolute and Blood something. I forget the name. I bought all of them anyways. I have every single Hitman on the PlayStation available to me that I feel like buying right now. The camera's right there actually, so I don't know. I'm just kind of looking at my own face. Not even my game.
Come on, boy. See if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanny.
I'm gonna end up having to put a bullet in bullet. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can make the dog customizable. Why did you take a picture for this? I need. Sorry, guys. Mm.
started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving.
What are you barking at?
Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already.
Anthony, if you stop pissing your pants every time someone mentions the witch and decide to show up, check the trunk. There's a walkie-talkie in there for you. I'm off on leaving the fella the kid we're looking for. Call Sheriff Lonnie. Why would this kid go into the woods on his own?
Sorry, Anthony. First come, first serve. Yeah, I'll call Lanny once I'm in the forest.
Well, I thought I was Anthony. Oh. What am I doing? Can I raid any other cars? Bags? What's in here?
They came well prepared.
Okay, it's loads of shit that I couldn't care about. Okay, I'm pressing R1. I'm literally pressing every button. Oh, by holding R1.
Not now. Give me a call once I'm in the forest.
Okay, then put the walkie-talkie away.
Oh, looks like they have the whole forest covered.
Alright, well, let's go, dog. Why are you going this way? Excuse me. I don't really have time to look at every single...
What is this?
What did I get? What's this? Sorry, guys. I need to collect the first wooden doll. That's not a doll. That's like a... I'm not allowed to say the word. Dildo!
Come on, boy. Let's go find this kid.
He's gonna start whimpering, watch. He's gonna be there. Who scared me? So Scott, your one pala had it. Someone said, oh, vote those for $350. She thinks Ali was gonna give her $350 photo for a picture of that. That. So, I'm still sort of mates with my ex, right? Master!
Not now. Give him a call once I'm in the forest.
You're in the forest, lad! It's just not deep enough into the woods, right?
No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanny. Well, the note said to use channel 2.
Oh no, it's not gonna make me look for the channel, is it? It is.
Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, you got some obligation to meet. You know, I mean, I know it's his brother at all, but...
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid. Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time. Roger that. Over now. Well, Time to get to work.
Dog. Don't run off from me like that, you little fuck. This bullet, your right-hand dog. Listen to his barking and watch his body language. He'll be the first to alarm you if I'm in trouble. But he'll need your help to deal with it. Remember, the way you treat him can affect his behavior later in the game. Stay close to him. Prolonged loneliness can affect your mental state. I am sort of regretting playing this game. I don't regret it, but I regret it. This thing doesn't stick out, does it?
Yeah. Okay. Bullet, search. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Come here, boy. They already went through there.
I'm lost.
Come on, look around, boy.
All that way. Dog, what are you doing? Wait, I need to set my alarm for the morning. touch me. I'm just following the ground that looks that it's been walked on. I don't know if I've already been through here. Well, I don't think I have. There's a flashlight obviously for when it gets dark. So what, we're gonna go off trail.
Yeah, we'll find anything there. Let's try heading the other way.
What's the other way? There's no other way. I don't want to get out here for long and be stuck in the fucking starting area for like half the game.
Can anyone hear me?
The dog.
Hello? Anybody there? Yeah, not this way.
I always hear one of them when I'm down the stairs.
They already went through there.
Not one of them. The fucking bird, or woodpecker. Just I'll walk through the woods to go to school. It's quicker.
No, they've already searched this area.
Then why are you searching to go, lad? Game was a failed attempt.
Nah, this area is already covered. Heal! Bullet, search!
Go. Run. Be free. Stop leading me to this pond every time. Oh, I think I know why.
What's that? What'd you find? Let me see. Good boy. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Take her with, buddy. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cat.
Oh, great job, Ellis. Stay
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! Bullet, where are you? Bullet! Where's that dog? Bullet!
Where the hell is he?
Where's that dog?
No, not now.
What's happening?
Get a grip, Ellis. You've gotten this far. You're giving up now.
Bullet.
Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Bullet, where are you?
Bullet.
Imagine it was on Bullet, imagine it was just like a big wolf.
Oh, well. Yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy.
Watch the bushes, Ian.
Hey, Jess. No, I'm fine. It's under control. No, I said I'm fine. Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Jump soon. I'm guessing I have to walk over this. Oh, my eyes are starting to hurt me.
Is that a campsite? Looks damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up.
Where's the dog?
It's pretty beat up. Yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis, do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after.
Calm down.
Why, Ellis?
Calm down.
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
The witch's budget was $60,000. Box office, you can't even see it, it shows around backwards. $248.6 million.
Go on, be a man.
Ellis, you got my message.
You, want to see me, sir?
Better yet. I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Well, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
It didn't make nearly as much as the first movie. The second one. It only made $47 million on this, which was $15 million.
What did I... Did I pass out? Boy...
This is not good.
How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
Oh no, I can't do this.
This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, get it together, Ellis. It's
one thing
with Peters. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent. Bullet!
Why did I pick them eyes? Why is my hand red? Oh, not
you know what to do, buddy.
What's
like in training. Good boy. Well, you do great on the force. You weren't so stubborn.
The force and the... Okay, Jesus Christ, I thought I was seeing something. Wait, he was making stew.
There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. This thing again. Oh, it's a different one. Someone had too much time on their hands.
I'm gonna leave this here, right? I'll play tomorrow night. That was about a half an hour video. Tomorrow night will be a bit longer. by saving. I didn't see. Oh. Chapter 3 already? Alright. Bye, guys. Holy fuck, where is that thing to turn that off?